I'm glad you mentioned the flip side there, because the reason why teams will usually be a little bit safer is that no one wants a shame of, oh, you beat it too late, everyone's dead. So you take a risk there, but there is a high reward.
All just showing the skill necessary to play Lucio at this top level as FD God, and now Fuel going with a very, very different look. Heavy dive strat with Dohan Decay onto this Echo Somber strat, going to be poking at the backline. Fielder already got hacked, and it's actually Soon who drops first. Big dive coming in from the Dallas Fuel. Boom! FD God!
Two takes! What an incredible boom! FD God off to the side, sees the opportunity, and if you're the Fuel, that is not something you can do. You gotta respect the Lucio play for the Eternal.
FD got a 50% sound barrier from that huge boop, killing both tanks. There's no better targets than those high health tanks to boop off the map. There's pretty much no other way that you could properly burst them down. And that fight was starting to look good for the Dallas Fuel. Dive was successful, at least initially, but FD God turns it around, and that's the opposite of a caster curse from me, ZP.
Well, the interesting part here, Dallas Fuel gonna be running the Sombra, but Decay on it instead of Doha. Doha on the Echo.
No! No!
Oh, there he goes! FD God again!
No!
He can't be stopped! Alright, if you're the Fuel, do you just avoid the outside of the map here, Jake? What entries can you do to just stay away from FD God?
You gotta stay hidden from this guy. He's on a rampage. Now he's hunting the backline down, speeding his team in. Gomsu's back for more, but getting chased way back into the spawn. These fights are over before they even start, and it's all because of FD God. FD God has his sound barrier up. Decay's only at 70% on the EMP. If the Paris Eternal recognize us, I'm pretty sure they can just drop the beat and run down mid. Crimzo and Closer without speed, without mobility, I don't know how they're going to be able to escape it, and there's no EMP to counter if FD God wants to go really aggressive. Paris, they could just elect to hold point and buy more time, though.
Paris has gotten so many free fights because of FD God's contribution so far. Of course, barrier already charged. Also, as a result, now the Fuel stuck in a tough situation. Hanbin can open up here with the Flux to kick things off. Amp Matrix down, and Gomsu just immediately erased. And the Fuel couldn't find a great engage there, and now going to get forced back, and they're one fight away from losing map one.
Yeah, Soon drops the EMP just to put a period on this one. And these picks are kind of coming really late. Oh no, if Note gets heavily delayed here, this just could be all over here for the Dallas Fuel. Gomsu, we're already at 99%. Gomsu doesn't even have a Primal Rage ready, and that's just because of FD God booping him off the map not once, but twice. So pretty much getting no ultimate out of those engagements. Decay drops the EMP, but instantly countered by FD God. Of course, he's in position to dodge that and come back with the counter. Copy dealt with as well. This is on Paris Eternal.
Eternal, Nico gets to the back, drops a Death Blossom for an easy two. And this is full dominance, and I gotta tell you, Jake, I don't feel like Fuel even got to play the round. FD God just said, no, you don't get to play the game. Instead, meet the pavement over and over again. That was brutality. And it's rare to see what feels like a one-man carry job all that often here in the Overwatch League, but that round, what more can you say? A gem of Lucio gameplay.